All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers are finally